All right, ladies, time to mingle.
We just don't have anything in common with these guys.
Maybe we don't need anything in common with them.
Ugh! Meg, come on, don't go crazy.
Damn, that's hot.
That was just lucky.
Oh, yeah?
Wow, Meg's so good at casually tossing bottles over her shoulder so they land upright.
And that's very popular right now because we've run out of things on Earth.
So what are you kids doing in school?
I got in trouble for saying something insensitive to trans kids.
What'd you say?
Well, a few of them started this a cappella group, and they're all kind of chubby. So I said, you guys should call yourselves the Trans Fats.
Meg, you'll sit next to me this evening.
But Dad!
I'm sorry, Chris, you've fallen out of favor. Perhaps forever.
Heyo! What's up in this piece?
I can smell your breath. You've been drinking, haven't you?
No! Jeez, Mom, get off my back.
Peter, I think she's doing booze. I found this in her room.
My little girl's a drunk! Oh my God, where did we go wrong?
Mom, I'm just having fun. I'm finally known as something other than the chubby girl who put the lunch lady in a headlock. And besides, Dad's the one who pushed me to go into that party.
Oh, he did he?
Ah, son of a bitch! What was that?
I don't know. Someone must have messed something up.
Hey, you want to see where I was sitting when you were born? What happened?
I don't know. We must have stolen this boat last night. I have no idea where the hell we are. Oh no, my cell phone's dead.
I got a little bit of juice left, so we can either A, call someone, maybe they answer, maybe they can help, or B, we can definitely switch faces. Look at you! Look at me! That's what this is! Oh, we're gonna die.
Are all hangovers this bad?
Yep, that's the deal you make with the gods of fun. Every 72 hours, you lose a day.
Dad, look!
Oh my God! Meg, we're saved!
Thank God you found us! We're so glad you picked us up! Chris O'Donnell?
That's right, and I hope you like turbulence, dildos.
Brian, I gotta say, it's great to have you home again, buddy.
Well, it's great to be here. Living on my own was fun, but I couldn't stop thinking about all the stuff I was missing being away from you guys.
Did you ever finish that banana, Brian?
And Meg, I hope you learned your lesson about drinking.
Yeah, I think I'd rather live my life as a loser than feel bad once in a while.
Well, I hope you know that you're our loser.
Thanks, Mom.